Hey guys, what's going on today? There was a cop back there. I hope he didn't. There are logins, vlogging, and driving. It's kind of hard to hold the camera like this. Used to be in my last car, the steering wheel was closer. What's going on? Today is a very special day of my. Today, I. What's today? It was my birthday yesterday, and I want to thank you all for the happy birthday wishes on Facebook. Oh my God, I got like over 30. I never was like, wow, whoa. Now I sound like the Tim Tracker. Am I copying him? Or did I sound like Joey from Blossom? Whoa. I'm sorry. I know I'm wacky. But anyways, today is a special day. I'm going to the Buddy Ranch, and I'm going to get laid. I mean, whoa, shit. I wasn't supposed to tell you guys that one. Yeah, right. I'm driving to Las Vegas right now. I'll be there in like 3 days. No, but seriously, today is the Boomer YouTube gathering of epicness. Oh, yeah, that was epic. Wasn't that epic? That was the most epic thing ever. Or as some people might have been saying, oh, that fat guy, he's having a gathering. Fluffy. Sorry, I was watching Gabriel Iglesias and Equals 3, you know, Ray William Johnson. I thought that was awesome. I'm a huge Gabriel Iglesias fan. But anyways, right now, I'm not going towards Stamp. I'm going towards the opposite direction. A little bit out of the way, but not too much. I'm going to go pick up a special YouTuber. He's special. Yeah. No, I'm kidding. He's a cool guy. He knows I'm kidding. His name is Demon Jester. I'm meeting him at the mall. I'm kind of early. But then, so again, I was on Twitter, and I saw that Thor was leaving at 8:30 in the morning. When it doesn't start till 12, Thor, you're in trouble. Like, going so early. You're going to be there before me. He's going to, he's going to be in the video like, well, I'm waiting for Boomer, he's not here, see ya, you know, but anyways, guys, I'm like wasting your time here. I'm like 2 minutes. All right, well, I got a lot of footage. I don't know if I'm going to put in, I'm not going to put in like 4 parts like I did last year, because now I know how to edit.
Edit is great.
So, I will see you all, we'll see Demon Jester in a few minutes, so, whenever, I don't know if he's going to be there. When he'll be there. I told him to be at 9:30 in the morning. It's about that now. Peace out. Sorry, I'm all wacky. Yeah. You'd think I would have had a lot of caffeine. ADD, people. ADD. Okay, so people are showing up. It's making me happy. I'd be happy if 5 people showed up. Look who's here. It's obviously Ryan. Hey.
What's up, guys?
There's the mighty Thor. They call me Hydra. BMB Life. And we already saw him. He came to ride with me. Say your name.
Robbie CTV.
Robbie CTV. Sorry, Robbie. I'll get to know you. We'll talk. So, welcome to the epicness.
I don't know. Stop spamming me.
Thor will not take cards. Thor will not take cards. He wouldn't accept my card during, Gasparilla.
I don't take cards. Unless you're a hot chick, then I'm taking your card. Okay, you're just not a hot chick. I'm sorry.
What if my card had a picture of a hot chick?
I know it was you, and you'd be lying.
Yeah, I don't think I'd look.
I wasn't born yesterday.
I mean, I do have a picture of me in a blonde wig, but yeah, trust me, I'm not a hot chick. I'm a
no
fat.
Kidding.
Yeah, I'll show it to you later. All right. Okay, so we're finally bowling. I think it's going to be me, Brian.
Hey!
BBM Life. Just see if I got a light. I'm gonna bowl. Ryan's gonna show up. There's the manager over here. What's up, man? You're gonna be on YouTube. Don't hide.
Boom! There it is.
Yeah. I don't swing that way, but okay. So. Alright. Did somebody call me? I don't know. Excuse me. Yeah, I have flip too. Hey, do you want to pop the vlogging cherry? We're about to pop the vlogging cherry. Do you know what that is?
Crossing the streams.
Oh! Sorry, it's like my camera gets more action than me, apparently. And no homo kind of way. Right?
It's all cool.
Yeah, it's all cool.
It's all good.
It's all good in the hood, right?
Yeah, bowling alley stays in bowling alley.
You're inside. Don't tell me where your sunglasses are at night, because you can. Because you can.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I actually got the script.
Okay. Oh! Here comes Javo Punk. Are we vlogging each other?
We found
me. Oh, time to cross the streams.
Oh.
Okay. So now, last year, I did get a strike. I think I have it on camera while vlogging. So I'll one-hand it. There we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, that sucked. On camera. Sucking. Just sucking. Thank you. Sir. Lovely waitress here.
What are you guys doing?
YouTube. Ah! Showed up. He's over there. I guess charging his phone. What's up, Matt? How you doing, man?
Well, how about you?
Yeah, I'm doing good. Copyrighted music in the background, sorry. Hey, Matt from Funny Me Now.
Hey, how's it going, guys?
How you doing?
Yeah.
I'm using a cell phone.
It's Jay Carl, everybody.
No.
Oh, wow. My bad.
No, it's B&B Life.
Ah, darn it.
You got an Apple thing on your...
An Apple stick?
Yeah, that's gangster.
I like the way you move. I like the way Matt moves. Just kidding.
Hi, how are you doing?
She bent Funny Me Now.
And your hydro!
Yes. There he is.
I'm the crazy mother.
There's fur.
Hey.
What the fur?
Hey.
What the fur?
What the fur?
What the fur?
What the fur?
Where's the fur?
I don't know. Over here. Furry. Yeah,
furry. Yeah. Don't show us.
No.
Here's, this is Anthony. Actually, Anthony. Pastor Jim, as you
Pastor
guys know.
Jim. How's it going, Anthony? My name's John. Nice to meet you.
Here's Fur's mom. Hi, Mom.
Hi. How are you?
All right. She's really excited to meet Matt for putting me now. That's hilarious.
Your first super fan.
How can I have a fan like that? He's running down. We're running down an up escalator. There's Ryan. Who else? Hold on. Oh, God. That's what happens when Shay Carl gets drunk. Watch out. So, tell me something. Did you guys enjoy the pizza? You know, you are connected to the hip.
Yeah, it was a good time.
Yeah, we are.
So who ate it? You ate it and went to him?
Well, yeah.
Yeah, it happens.
Or did you eat it and it went to him?
I chewed it up and then spit it into his mouth like a baby bird.
Pretty sexy, man.
I hate when that
happens. That does sound sexy. I wish I could have seen that.
I think I've got hydro fever. Look at all the hydro gear I've got on.
He's rocking the tank top over here.
Hashtag.
I'm just some random idiot standing in the background.
Hashtag. Just
white.
Just
white.
Hydro bombing us.
Oh, man.